Thanks for clicking on your video cast here at KMBC.com. I'm meteorologist Lisa Teachman. The cloud cover that we had earlier today now pushing off to the east. High pressure is in control. This is going to seal the deal for another frigid night. Temperatures this morning fell down into the teens, and it looks like we're going to fall down into the teens once again. Now across the northern plains, another storm system. This one a very weak impulse that's going to stay to the north of us, providing snow showers across the Dakotas. This is going to give us some occasional cloud cover tonight, which will help to keep our temperatures up. Plus, as the winds become southwesterly, that will also keep our temperatures away from the single digits. First thing tomorrow morning, cloud cover higher up in the atmosphere, but overall, starting off on a mostly sunny day. Bitterly cold tonight, 15 in Kansas City, 13 in Chillicothe, 16 in Clinton, 12 in Maryville, and 14 for you in Lawrence. High pressure in control for the next several days. That means mostly sunny skies Tuesday into Wednesday, also into Thursday, but Friday into Saturday, here comes our next storm system that will give us an opportunity right now for some rain. So taking a look at your forecast for tomorrow, 28 in the morning, make sure you bundle up, 37 by lunchtime, sun shining through tomorrow afternoon as those winds start to pick up out of the south at 5 to 10. Now 42 degrees, it's going to get warmer in your 7-day forecast the rest of the work week. 48 on Wednesday, Thursday at 50, 52 on Friday. There's that storm system that starts to move in. This storm system is actually going to have a little bit more moisture as it's digging down through the south. So heavy amounts of rainfall from Southern California all the way through Arizona into Texas and including us here at home. It's actually going to be one of the better chances for rainfall that we've had here for the last couple of weeks. It will also drop our temperatures highs back into the 40s, overnight lows in the 20s by Sunday morning, and then next Monday we try to rebound into the upper 40s. That's your video cast here at KMBC.com.